Ann Coulter is a douchebag. That's right, you heard it here first. This little German Nazi youth girl was on Morning Joe recently, and she called people douchebags, dicks, pricks, micks, you name it. She was mouthing off. I don't really care what she was saying about that, so much as I care about her answer to a simple question that was posed to her over and over that seemed so baffling. She had to be so careful to make sure she got her answer just right. Who is the most conservative GOP candidate running for president right now? She mentioned names that aren't even in the race. She went through and tried to justify liberal Republicans like Mitt Romney. She tried to divert attention away from justifying Romney by mentioning Huntsman. I guess that's probably her idea of the Mormon dynamic duo. I don't know who is Robin and who is Batman, but oh, we don't need that. And she can't mention Ron Paul's name. He's not running for president, I guess. She made no mention. Neither did Joe or the other schmucks. Why are they blacking him out? Because they know he will take votes. You start talking about him, people are going to like him. They're going to say, hey, this guy doesn't lie. He's the most conservative candidate or politician since 1937. That includes Ronald Reagan. You know, the Republican's god, Ronald Reagan. Ron Paul is more conservative than Ronald Reagan, according to one website. Or study. But they don't want to talk about Ron Paul. The blackout is still very much on. It's on every station. The next debate, I expect him to be blacked out. If he's not blacked out at the ABC debate, the following one, about I think it's 5 days later, he will be blacked out on Fox News. Trust me, it's happening. It's the reason I wrote that song, Black This Out. Because I don't see no end. I don't see them giving him a chance. That's why he's running for third party, whether he knows it or not, or likes it or not. But in the meantime, be sure to go over Amazon.com and review Ann Coulter's books. She's not getting too much attention. She hasn't sold too many. But do check them out and make sure she knows exactly how you feel.